Just a quick disclaimer before this video starts. If you do decide to go and explore an abandoned hospital or building or whatever, make sure that you have the permission to actually go in. Because as you're about to see, we didn't really do that and it's sort of fucked up. Anyway, enjoy the video. Yo guys, how's it going? It's TFJ here. Now today, I'm joined with Zach. And also,
don't know Lewis, G.
Okay. Today I'm going to be doing something different. I'm not going to be doing a boring video where I sit down. We are going to be exploring an abandoned hospital. We've been to this, seen this hospital like quite a few times, and the scary thing is that there are always some lights on or something. It's really weird. So yeah, I'm quite nervous actually, but yeah, this should be interesting. So last night we came over here just to see. We came over here just to see like how we could get in. This stuff wasn't here, and also, as you can see, this is someone's like snapped it off. Holy shit! Okay, guys, so we have all successfully. We are now all in. Okay, now we're gonna see if there are any doors, anything open that we can explore. So basically, let me just commentate over what happened for the rest of the time that we were attempting to explore the abandoned hospital. Now, at this point, we had been around the whole area of the actual hospital. Unfortunately, we didn't find anywhere that we could actually get into, as you've already just seen. But this part is where it gets interesting. All of a sudden, we start seeing the security cameras flashing. We thought we were all right, but then out of the blue, the police came.
That's what you're doing here. Good charity, 7.
Police officers, though, they were really, really nice. They asked us basically why we were there. We said we were filming a YouTube video, and they understood that. After we got caught and questioned by the police, they just took us around the way that they came, and then we went home. That is pretty much all that I managed to film. Now, don't worry, because this is not over yet. A few days ago, we spoke to the security guard at the hospital, and they told us that in a couple of weeks' time, we might be able to actually go in there and, like, explore the hospital. But this time it will be with permission, so we won't get caught by police and everything. So yeah, hopefully in a couple of weeks' time we can actually do the video. And yeah, that is where I'm going to wrap up today's video. Sorry for being away for a couple of days. I've just been very busy, lots of things going through my mind. But anyway, I'm back and now everything is okay, so that's good. As always, thank you guys so, so much for watching this video. All my other social media links will be down in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys on Wednesday. Peace.